Dyer.
Played it early.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Well, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
And it's played forward. Shaw was on a charge down the left.
Nothing but a skill there.
And it's Rashford. He's left his man. Bruno Fernandes goes for goal.
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Repelled by the keeper.
Timely intervention. Kane. Martial. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Defending of the desperate variety. Bruno Fernandes. Varane switches it towards the other side. Casemiro. Casemiro drives it forward.
And the shot! Another chance!
He's missed, but by that far.
I think his face smacks of disbelief as opposed to disappointment. He thought he was about to score.
Shaw. That's been won straight back. Casemiro. Casemiro goes looking. Now it's Martial. And it's Martial. Kostic plays it forward. Bruno Fernandes has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Son Heung-min has a goal! Goal!
A goal at a really telling moment. Certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Højbjerg gets his final warning.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Shaw delivers. Højbjerg with the clearance. Whipped it again. The clearance is short.
Has a hit!
Hits anyone's ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. That's going to be the final action of the first half. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. Reflections on the first half.
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proven us right so far. They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched, hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each. And we are already promptly back underway. Bruno Fernandes drives it forward. Højbjerg. That is as far as they're going to go. Martial. Perisic. Perisic goes looking. Martial unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
have done better, and he knows it.
Richarlison did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Forward it goes.
Bruno Fernandes.
Eriksen.
Bruno Fernandes.
Son Heung-min.
Son Heung-min hits that long. Shaw plays it forward. Rashford. And here's it's one! Richarlison. And here's Kane. Terrific to watch. Rashford.
It's come loose.
Casemiro. And here's Martial. Oh, he's in! There's a hit! And the ball's come out. Well, that is asking for trouble. Goldberg to get it forward quickly. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
And here's oh, real danger. Has a pop! A good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as an eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Tottenham can make their change now with a break in play. Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Perisic. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Attempts to play it through. Cleared away. That's a throw. The referee's awarded a free kick. Rafael Varane. No question, that's a foul.
Manchester United are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Sorted that out. Cleared without complication. And the finish!
That could come back to haunt him. It looked like he got a bit anxious there when the pressure was on.
It's one in. Cut out in the nick of time.
Tottenham need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Casemiro hoists it forward. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. De Gea gets it upfield. Shaw. Rafael Varane. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Rashford.
loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Checks on the touchline. Change about to occur.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
And he's there to clear it. And that's it. Terrific contest. How easy it tipped either way. The margins are tiny. Just a goal in it. Sadly, that's all it takes. If you look back on the game, then, Jim,
Tottenham lost their way up.